You are fabulous. Oh, well,
thank you, darling. You're fabulous.
You want to do a twirl for us?
Yeah, sure.
Yes.
You want to get into the whole ensemble?
Yes, work. Yes, I love that.
Thank you, thank you.
So you are a presenter tonight, and you are very successful.
Thank
so
you.
If you were to give one piece of advice to all the nominees in the category that you're presenting, what would you tell them?
My advice is do not let a trophy or an award determine your worth.
Oh, yes.
At all. You know, you are worthy. You make amazing content that makes everybody and their mamas happy and proud, and you should be proud of that. That is your trophy.
I think that's great advice.
Yes.
Yeah, that's amazing. And Shane Dawson already won for Documentary of the Year.
Yes.
So if he was going to create a documentary on you, what would the title be?
It would be How to Take One Night of Fame and Turn It into a Year-Long Career, Darling.
Yes!
Yes.
And I want to watch that, so let's make that happen.
Okay, yes, somebody buy it, please. Netflix, somebody. Okay.
Manifest that, that's going to happen.
Yes, absolutely.
And Ricky Thompson does a yearly video of trends that need to die in the current year. So if you could pick one trend that needs to die in 2019, what would you choose?
I would say the trend that needs to die is cancel culture.
Oh. I just did a video about that. I 100%
really?
Agree.
Yes, yes. I think cancel culture has got blown up into extremes, you know? There has to be a more just and more right way to do it, you know?
And if you could predict one trend that's going to be huge in 2020, what would you say?
I think we're going to start seeing social media platforms in general starting to make more original content. With the growth of streaming and all that, I think people are starting to really tune into more like TikToks and stuff. So I think we're going to see these companies starting to make their own original content.
Totally, I agree with that. Yeah. And if you could collab with one person in the new year, who would you choose?
There's so many.
He's thinking about that hard.
There's so many. I think top one would be Nikita Dragon.
Oh. That would be iconic.
Yes, Nikita Dragon.
You guys do makeup together or what?
Yes, I really want to get like a beauty influencer and have them try to like tell me how to do makeup because I don't know how to. I did it myself today.
But it looks gorgeous.
I literally had to call my friend on FaceTime. I was like, girl, tell me what to do because I ain't got a clue. So I would love that. You know,
well,
I need
you
to.
You are sparkly and glowing, so you did a great job.
Well, thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
First time.
And if you could give one piece of advice to the younger generation that look up to you, what would you say?
Don't try to rush trying to figure out what you need to do in life.
No.
Take your time. Be patient. Listen to yourself. Listen to the people around you. Don't try and rush. What is for you will happen when it is the right time for it to happen.
I needed to hear that, so thank you.
Boom. Boom, bam, ding, ding. You know, doing my best to inspire the girls.